the other part of the district?
It's in Tamil Nadu.
Tamil Nadu.
They can hide out in our neighbors, sir. Obviously, we have to
get support from our neighbors. We want stable neighbors. Then only we can have our internal security in good condition.
So within walls, they are anti-nationals. Or they are sitting on India. Are they anti-nationals or are they just as good citizens as us?
So they are citizens, but their ideology is against nationals. It is approaching the state. Using violence means...
What ideology they have? What kind of goal they have?
Sir, they are using Mao, ideology of Mao Zedong. Like, power flows to the barrel of a gun. They are not having opinion in democracy. They are using violence to remove the... or using violence to get their decision implemented. It is not good, sir.
They are different.
Yes, sir. Democracy should be fought, like, fought through ballot. It is not true. Not far to bullets.
Mr. Gokul, is the student said that you are inspired from some IPS.
Yes, sir.
Okay. What is the basic difference between inspiration and motivation?
Inspiration is from external. Motivation, somebody has demoralized from himself. We have to motivate him to achieve his full potential. But inspiration, an external person like you, I can get inspired from you, sir, by way of your speaking, by way of asking you question.
But we can motivate you. We can motivate by some other incident or something else. No, is it?
Sorry, sir.
We can motivate by something other person or other incident. Is it correct? Anyway, what is the role of motivation in defense psychology?
Soldier who is fighting in a battle, obviously when he sees his colleague get injured, his colleague get affected, and he getting succumbed to death, his moral will obviously come down, sir. As a commander, we have to take energies. We have to energize their moral.
How it can possible?
Sir, by projecting the importance of whole in comparison to individual. By saying nation, by giving importance to nation, but rather than individual, sir.
Okay. India is a soft state. We need to decide that we are much more defensive than it should be. So, we are doing soft words.
India has good regulation on the international forum, sir. We should act like a responsible player. Since from independent, we have got good name. As India is a responsible player, we will never interfere in other affairs and we will never use coercive force. And it is good for our economy also, sir. Rather than using resource for unprotective purpose, we can use our resource for productive purpose.
So are we shocked or are we responsible?
So we are responsible there.
Responsible.
Obviously. Okay, we have a BSF force.
Yes, sir.
For the security force.
Yes, sir.
Why we deployed the army or whatever?
So army is for external security purpose. Anti-national elements, they try to invade. Army has a huge role to play here, sir. But BSF is for protecting the border. It regulates the trade. It prevents the illegal cross-border movements.
And what's the basic difference? BSF and army. Between BSF and army.
Sir, BSF is under Ministry of Home Affairs. Army is under Ministry of Defence. They are playing a major role in external security. BSF is playing a major role in internal security.
BSF internal security?
Yes, sir.
But this force is deployed on border?
Sir, if we control the border, we can control the internal security. By avoiding illegal traffic movement, illegal movement of goods.
Okay. And what is the word? glorification of army and defense nowadays is what is very popular. We are glorifying our army. Is it right or?
Obviously, we have to give credit to the army person for their very important role. They are protecting the country from external suspicious enemies. We have to give credit to their work. But we should not.
And the glorification credit was the same or you think some different?
So the intention is different.
Okay.
If we
Which one is correct? Glorification of credit. We should give credit to our army or we should glorify the army.
Yeah. We should
give in the context of militarization.
So if we give too much importance to glorification, it will affect the neighbors' relationships. But if we give credit to the army, it will boost their morals. It will further improve their productivity.
That means, according to you, that credit is that.
Yes, sir.
Gopalji, tell me, your father on the ground is business.
Yes, sir.
What's the business?
Sir, he is involved in trading, sir. Coconut oil trading.
Coconut. So, what's the trading prospect of coconut in India?
Sir, coconut oil. Actually, it is producing in southern states, particularly Kerala, Karnataka, Tamil Nadu. It is part of the coconut oil is consumed as an edible, and part of the oil is used for a cosmetic purpose, particularly for the hair or applying oil on the hair. It directly and indirectly provides employment to the huge number of people, sir, in southern states, either farmers, processors and traders.
What's the role of this trading in Tamil Nadu? What's the role of this trading of coconut?
Yes, sir.
In Tamil Nadu?
Sir,
in Tamil Nadu?
Yes, sir. It
how much?
Employment opportunity to farmers.
How much role of role in GDP? In export.
So
why not you join the family business?
I want to change my dream, sir.
Change your?
Change my dream.
Business is not good today.
It is not like that, sir. I can do business even after.
Government is promoting Make in India and you are making your business.
I can do it even after retirement, but I cannot get this job, sir, before retirement.
Sir, asking you that glorifying the army personnel or army job is right or make it lesser on army personnel? And means any persons in army when dies and boundary, then every channels of media, like social media, Facebook, WhatsApp, all thing glorifies army Shaheed, army Shaheed. That thing does not make the pressure on army personnel or make this issue happen. It is good. Because it's their job. Like our police, like our doctors, like our engineer, all person has a specific job or they sacrifice their lives on their job. The glorification of this type of matlab incident is right.
Obviously we have to give credit, sir. But glorification?
No. Obviously, why not credit to doctors? Why not credit to police? Who sacrifice their lives in internal security, like Naxalism, like day-to-day security of districts, home administration. Why this discrimination, sir?
Sir, state is
when right. You sacrifice your money to favor the government in Note Bandi program, Anna, when you deposit your money and pay the actual tax to government to make this successful the programs of Lord Gandhi, then you are also a soldier. You are also country. And why this extra glorification of army personnel?
Obviously, income taxpayer should be glorified, because they are
also contributing security by providing the money fund. Money.
See, if they don't give tax, how can we maintain army personnel?
Yes.
Obviously, we have to glorify them also, sir.
You have no answer, yeah, clear idea to that is wrong or right.
No, sir. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir. Please come after that.
Income.